today I'm going to be doing a quick little haul. I had posted on Instagram a picture of my Victoria's Secret bag, and some of you were asking me to do a haul, but I had only gotten a few things. But I did get some things from Forever 21 and Charlotte Russe that I figured I could incorporate in to make it kind of like a collective haul. So I'm pretty much just going to get started. But I did pick up a bathing suit. If you follow me on Instagram, you know that I am going on vacation this Sunday. So I did have to get a bathing suit. So I finally decided on this top, which just looks like this. It's a bandeau and it's white. And then it just has like this little front piece that's really pretty. It's like a gem with a whole bunch of little ones. This top is $38.50 and I got it in a large. So this is super cute. And then I actually got two bottoms to match with it. The first ones that I got were these coral ones. The second ones are coral. The first ones are turquoise. And they're like ruffly. And the butt is a scrunch butt. And this makes your butt look so nice. And just like hugs your butt and it looks really, really cute. These were $18.50 and I got them in a medium. And I also got them in like this hot coral. It's showing up a little bit better. The same style. I think this is a new style. I didn't see it there last year and I'm obsessed with it. They also have a lighter kind of peachy coral color, which I was going to get, but they only had that in a small, which I did try on, but I'd rather get a little bit bigger just to be safe. But again, these were $18.50. And I also got these to wear with this top that I'm making. And this is, did I just drop something? This was from Old Navy. It was on sale for $12, but I wanted just a plain top to bedazzle. I don't have enough rhinestones left, so I do have to go pick those up. Hopefully I can get this done before vacation. But basically I'm just going to cover the whole top with rhinestones and then pair it with that hot coral bottoms. But that's all I got from Victoria's Secret, and I also had a $20 off coupon. Also, I will go on to Charlotte Russe now. I didn't get that much stuff. I picked up a dress and a set of earrings and a set of rings. But this is a really cute dress. It was on sale for $12 and I just fell in love with it when I saw it. It looks like this. And it's hard to see, but if you go on my Instagram, I do have a picture of me wearing it. It's in one, I think it's like nighttime outfits or something. But it's a high-low skirt and it's kind of like an Aztec-y print. Not really, but I don't know, it's really light and it's nice to wear. It's going to be really hot in Florida. And like I said, it is a high-low skirt bottom. This was on sale for $12 and I got mine in a large. I had originally gotten it in a medium, but I tried it on when I got home and the top was too small, so I had to go and exchange it. But I did get a large just for reference. I also picked up these earrings. I'll show you the other two. I've already worn them. But they came with these little gold and black bows. Then I got, they came with these pearls. And then these, ooh, I almost dropped it. And then these big diamond little studs. And these were 2 for $10. So then I picked up a set of rings, which if you follow me on Instagram, you also saw. And basically they just stack like this. Let me fix it. They just stack up like so. But I usually wear this one, the bow, on a different finger, because if I don't, it covers one of them. So yeah, so these were 2 for $5. Now I'll go on to Forever 21. My hair is like crazy. Excuse my hair. I barely did it today. I just kind of threw my extensions in and went. But anyways, this is actually 2 trips to Forever 21, but I combined them into one bag because it was easier. So on top I have this mint scarf, and I think I already took the tags off because I was going to wear it, but I didn't. I think it was $5.80 or $8.80, but it was probably $5.80, because if it was $8.80 I probably wouldn't have bought it, because I like the idea of wearing scarves. As you can see, I'm wearing one in this video, but I don't always think to wear them. So I was really looking for a mint scarf though, so I got this, and I believe it was $5.80. And it's a really nice soft material. Then I picked up just a plain black t-shirt, which I've already worn twice and washed. But this I think was, I want to say $4.80. And it's just a plain basic black t-shirt, and it's so comfortable. And these are so nice. Just to have a nice basic if, you know, you want to just wear it with whatever. They have really good ones at Forever 21. Then I picked up these high-waisted shorts. which I had posted a picture on Instagram of me wearing with a top that I also got from Forever 21 when I was there and tried it on, which a lot of people asked me where it was from, and this is where it's from. They just look like this, and they have rips. They're not like extremely high-waisted, but they're a nice high waist. And then they have these rips like on the butt here, and these would be super cute to wear to the beach or like shopping and whatnot. And these, I took the tags off too, didn't I? I want to say they were $17.80. I'm pretty sure they were $17.80, and I know they still have them because I just went there a couple days ago and they do still have those. I picked up this high-low skirt in coral. This was $12.80. I did take the tags off, but I remember. And it just looks, where does it go? It just looks like this, and it's like the, it's coming off orange, but it's a nice coral. Yeah, it's coming off orange. If you go on my Instagram, I have a picture of me wearing this in the nighttime outfits with the same other dress I was talking about previously from Charlotte Russe. But basically, it has like a stretch waistband. I got it in a medium, and it's just a high-low, and it's so comfortable and wicked cute. Okay. Then I got this really cute shirt, which I wore in my previous Bellamy hair video. And it looks like this in the front. It's like a normal scoop neck shirt. It has like these lacy, shoulders. And then the back is a little bit lower, and it has like this nice black bow, and it's super cute. It looks really nice in that video. So I definitely love that shirt. The next thing that I got was this Hope Nights, shirt. And this is like the softest shirt I think I've ever got in my whole life. It is so comfortable, and this was $14.80. This is so cute. This is the shirt that I had on, with those high-waisted shorts in the picture, and I'm just obsessed. Oh, then I love this shirt too. I also got this shirt, which was $12.80, and I got a small, but it's like blue. It looks kind of plain, but the side has lace, and it's like hard to show, but it has lace detailing of like flowers on the side, and this looks so adorable on. My mom actually picked it out, and I wasn't too keen on it, but I tried it on and I like loved it, so I got that. Oh, avalanche. The last thing I got, well, the last clothing item, was this t-shirt, or like cut off t-shirt, and I totally fell in love with it. It said, there's a blonde hair on it. It says, "I will only break your heart," and I thought it was so cute. This was $14.80. I got it in a medium, and it's so comfortable. It's soft again, not as soft as that Hope Night shirt, but it's super soft, and it looks really, really cute. Then for the jewelry, I like drew nail paint on these, but basically, I just got like these studs, these like diamondy studs with pearls, and it came with these flowers that just look like this, and I wore these the other day. And then I got just a plain pair of pearls. These were $1.50, and the pack of three were $3.80 with the blue flowers I just showed you. Then the last thing that I got were two belly rings when I was at the mall, because I am going on vacation and I really wanted some dangly belly rings. I haven't. The only other one that I have is this dream catcher, which I also have here, which I will show you. I'll try to link the seller below for this, but it was like $1.80 on eBay. Even if I can't find the exact one, I'll just link one that's pretty cheap. I have seen them at Claire's, but it was $16.50, and it looked just like this one that I got for so cheap on eBay. And then the ones that I picked up at my mall were this one. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably have already seen it, but it's just like a dangly pink one, and it was so cute. And then this heart one, if you also follow me on Instagram, you did see this already. It's like three hearts, and in the middle heart, there's like a Chanel sign. I don't know if you can see, but I got these, and that, I think, ends my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul, and I can't wait to see you guys next time. Bye!